Today, I came across your pendant that I gifted you on a silver chain. It is my most beautiful memory. I have of you to always remain, my darling. Will you forgive me as I hid it in your jewelry box next to the tiny envelope that holds our baby's locks? I hope that you are now together, holding me tightly in your hearts. Each night I pray and send my love, always before the crying starts. My beautiful pair of angels, oh, how I miss you so. Today I held both items to let all my emotions flow. A neatly little coiled blonde hair lock, held still by its tiny rubber band, the myriad pendant of colors, reminding of a butterfly in my hand. It was why you fell in love with me, for a butterfly would always bring your favorite season of all, as their arrival means it is spring. Beautiful, you would always look. It was the one thing you always wore. How I wish I could see it upon you, against your angel's dress once more. It is now stored upon a jewelry hook, secured with the lock tied in a tiny bow. Two things important and so beautiful. They now need forever to be on show. Sadness's tears, I will cry more often, though they may heal my broken heart, as I can see and think about their memories, whilst we still remain apart.